Could you imagine having no recognition? Don't even know what's on your plate or on the television. Don't know who your son is, name of your grandkids. With my own eyes I've been witnessing this sadness. With my two ears I've listened to him talk of madness. Been a few years still, ain't even asked how dad is. Shed a few tears, in my shed I write and rap spliffs. It's a funny feeling seeing a loved one's memories vanish, disappearing and they're not coming back. Don't believe the saying, memories last forever. I've seen memories disappear, mood swings change like the weather. The worst is yet to come, not talking about the rain and thunder. I'm talking in a jar, or I'm talking 6 foot under. I know that happens to all of us, none of us can dodge it. But could you imagine that, while all your memories are dislodging? Remember he fought, my dog was his dog. His dog died 20 years ago, how many years has he lost? They cut cancer from his temple when he was fully conscious. He didn't even realise he'd been to see the doctors. See him a week later, told me he had been jumped. But that was just the surgeons removing his lump. He's been through a lot lately, still he's plodding along. He don't make much sense, so I'm just nodding along. The memory's still rotting, soon his mind will be gone. Hope it don't get to that day, I have to tell him he's John. Don't really understand the stuff you don't go through. Understand the world can be tough and it don't owe you. One day your life could be clearer than a bird's eye view. The next day you could wake up, fam, not even knowing you. Not knowing yourself, let alone your loved ones. Not knowing about your health, let alone your problems. Not understanding simple things like plugging a plug in. He won't understand these words, but I'll just tell him I love him.